led by K. Chandrasekhar Rao, is still fresh from the victory in the recent assembly elections. Will Chandrasekhar Rao pull another victory this time? All we have to do is wait and see what is going to happen in the youngest state of India.
Saru Karu Padaharu is the TRS slogan. TRS will be aiming to secure 16 out of the 17 seats in the state. Its ally AMIM will contest the 17th seat in Hyderabad. Chief Minister KCR has his eye set on the national stage. If he manages to win the 16 seats, he believes TRS could emerge a key player at the center with the establishment of a federal front, which he views as an alliance of regional parties.
We are going to play a very crucial role in the national politics, and we will show, we will give a new definition to the national political scenario.
However, not everyone shares his view.
क्योंकि आपके चीफ मिनिस्टर चाहते हैं कि नरेंद्र मोदी हिंदुस्तान के प्रधानमंत्री बने रहे. केसीआर जी के भ्रष्टाचार के बारे में नरेंद्र मोदी जानते हैं, और नरेंद्र मोदी जी के हाथ में केसीआर जी का रिमोट कंट्रोल है, और लड़ाई नरेंद्र मोदी जी और कांग्रेस पार्टी के बीच में है.
While KCR has his gaze firmly fixed on New Delhi, the opposition is banking on taking advantage of the rift within KCR's family, with KCR's son KT Rama Rao being given prominence over his nephew Harish Rao. It remains to be seen if these disruptions halt KCR's winning streak.
For TRS, these elections will determine whether the regional party can break out and enter into the national league. We have to wait and see. For further details, log into DeccanHerald.com.